Hi guys, please subscribe my YouTube channel Kaya Viral Channel dan like dan komen. Dan jangan lupa hari ni saya nak tanya mak saya bagaimana sebenarnya sebuah handphone menakluki hidupnya. Ha, jadi korang yang ada masalah, mana ibu-ibu korang di rumah yang ditakluki oleh telefon, yang mana korang yang dah berhenti minum Coca-Cola sebab mak korang baca dekat Google Coca-Cola ni boleh dibasuhkan jamban sekali. Guys, follow this video. This video is important for you. Alright, jom. Sekarang ni saya tanya dengan mak saya. Okay, ni mak saya. Salim, jangan kacau. Jangan kacau. Okay, that's my annoying brother. Siapa dalam rumah korang-korang ada abang yang sangat annoying dan korang belajar jadi annoying sampai korang lagi annoying daripada dia? Yes. Please share dekat komen kalau korang ada abang yang annoying. Yeah? Alright, yes. That's my brother. Yeah. Dia baru keluar operation daripada Gleneagles untuk dia punya masalah. Okay, tak apa. Kita tolak tepi cerita. Okay, then we'll ask my mom, alright? Mom, I'd like to ask you, what actually can still make you watch phone when I'm actually interviewing you?
Indifference?
The phone is more interesting. Nampak?
Dia dah lupa kata-kata dia sebab phone. Alright. Yes. Okay, dia nak ludah dulu. Biar dia ludah dulu. You will get the answer sebaik dia ludah. Alright. Kita tunggu dia ludah. Alright, dia dah ludah. Alright, sekejap. Saya adjust dulu dia sekejap. Okay guys. Okay, ni video dia. Comes back. Alright, mom. What actually make you still watch the phone even though I'm recording you live? Please, mom.
Indifference?
Why indifference?
Tak heran.
Look at this. My mom watching a guy just without a shirt in YouTube. Alright guys, so YouTube age restriction tak guna dah kan? Alright, so kita tunggu dia batuk tu.
She make me laugh so much.
You make
me laugh. I make her laugh.
Bagi air baru.
Okay, bagi dia.
Bagi air.
Okay. Ini pengaruh betapa buruk ni telefon kepada masyarakat kita. Tak kira peringkat umur, okay, baby ke. Kejap Sakinah. Who has a lazy wife? Yang mana husband dia tengah nak bertungkus lumus berjaya nak viralkan video. Tapi wife dia asyik okay done. Alright, see guys. Back to the message. Video ni sebenarnya nak memberitahu kepada anda semua that technology has its pros and cons. Ya, yeah, nampak mak saya macam mana dia bertukus. You see, look at this. Oh my god. So what I'm trying to say, phone addiction has no age. Alright? And guys, please like, comment and subscribe my video. Kaya Viral Channel.